Hello, this is Andy Hall from Oak Tree Motorhomes. I'm going to show you around a Swift Bolero 630 PL. This is a 2009-59 plate with a Fiat engine and 130 brake horsepower. You can see from the side that it has got a four-length awning. So let's go have a look inside. Okay, to begin with, you can see that it has a rear lounge that has two side-facing settees, and they come together to make a large double bed, which I photoed. Above the lounge, there are overhead cabinets. There's also a wardrobe on the right-hand side as well. Then on the left-hand side, there is a kitchen area with a gas and mains hob and a full oven and grill. Above that, there is a microwave. And then on the opposite side, there is a AES auto energy switchover fridge freezer. So there's the freezer section. Then we have the fridge section below. Onto the washroom. And this motorhome has a full separate shower. There's an electric flush cassette toilet and a wash basin and a large mirror opposite. In the cab area, there is a reversing camera and radio CD player, cruise control, cab air conditioning and drive and passenger airbags. So it's a two berth motorhome. If you're interested in viewing it, please contact us on 0115 930 3140.